view of the Godhead is very different than the view of many Christians. We know that God and Jesus are separate beings and that they have physical, tangible, perfected bodies. Well, how do we know that? Well, we could turn to some scriptures that talk about it, but mostly we know it because of Joseph Smith. He saw them.